pencil. You guys hear me okay? Starting off with minute-long poses, if you guys can hear me. It's not a lot of information you can get in 1 minute. So we call this gesture drawing. Thank you. got this shit going on down here. See that? Right here? Got that going on right there. Boobies. Okay, coming up. Is it freezing? No, it's not freezing. What do you mean, no? Direction of the face. Is this going on?
He was saying his internet was better, not ours.
Okay.
What, babe?
Practice. Restricted service for 15 days. Nice. How did you use up so many gigs so fast? 100 gigs? Still bugging me. grain. It's driving me nuts. It's like a little piece of dirt or sand inside my charcoal. Every once in a while, it'll scratch into my paper, and it's kind of bothersome. So I liked where this one was going, though. What do you do?
Farted.
Hey. Stinky bugger.
Huh?
Stinky bugger? Also, 1 minute poses. We'll get into something longer here shortly. This is a big one. Face. your meds kicking in. All right, started off with 1 minute poses, and I think we're going to go for between 2 and 5 minute poses, which means we can squeeze in a little more detail. Take it a little further from a gesture. 2 minutes. See what we can do in 2 minutes. Trying to break in my pencil. Thank you. this one kind of pinch that one. Like so. In the belly. Shortening. Right, let's try this one. Let's try and fit her in this box here. Put a head here. Shoulders. Bum. Legs. looking off over her shoulder, which is here. And then her arm kind of comes down. She's laying on her belly. Along the floor. Oh, come on. And she switched poses. Sense when I put in the legs, see how she's standing. She's got one leg that kind of comes out this way and then one that goes down this way. That's why it looked a little odd. easiest of poses. Easiest pose to do. Sometimes we have to do hard ones in order to get to the good ones. Oh, come on. She switched. Trisha, wish I had your talent. Well, talent comes with hard work. We've got a back pose. Thank you. green and my pencil.